Street artist Greg Mike using digital art to encourage voting.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.